Vice did a whole write-up about this that, you know, they're saying the Peloton advert is absolutely not okay.
Why is it not okay? And this is the thing. I think it goes back to the whole, we are living in such a culture of perpetual outrage. If you're not outraged about something, you're just not. You're not existing, yeah. Right? You have to be pissed off about something every single day.
And not even just for yourself, but on behalf of others.
Yeah, on behalf of somebody else. On behalf of a fictional freaking character.
Right.
I mean, it's just the dumbest thing.
And, like, it's not even an ad that shows a woman being upset that her husband got her the bike. She's grateful. Yeah. She loves the gift.
She loves it.
And yet people have decided to be mad for her.
Yeah.
Because obviously she's totally under his control. Mm-hmm. And she cannot have any, I don't know, like she cannot feel good about herself unless he approves
of her. Okay, well, here's
her.
A question. Like, what do they say about those ads, those car ads where a dude will buy his wife a Lexus? Because mm-hmm. I've seen those ads too. But there's like a husband and like a son. They're trying to hide. Like, I don't know if it's a Lexus or an Infiniti or whatever. It's a luxury car. And they're trying to hide the luxury car from mom. And then they finally, you know, show mom the beautiful luxury car with a big bow on it. What do they say about that? Because I don't see anybody outraged about that ad.
Well, now they're gonna be.
Could she not buy her own damn car?
Well, on what planet are people? I mean, I know there's a lot of rich people. I aspire to be the kind of rich where you can gift your spouse a car without discussing it first.
I know, right? This is the thing.
Wow, that you got to have some serious wealth to pull that off.
This is the thing.